Welcome, adventurers. I see you have a little more work to do. Let me see what I can do to help you. Ah, yes. You need to know about a few extra countries and some important cities in the Middle East. I have created something here, just for you. Are you ready? Let's finish labeling the countries first. Let's get started. Well, that does it for countries in the Middle East. Don't you think it is interesting that there is a country in the Middle East called Georgia? Anyway, what do you have left down there? Oh, right, important cities. Let me see. We need to take a closer look at some of the countries we have already labeled. I have created this to help you. Follow my arrows. They will lead you in the right direction. Congratulations. Now you know the locations of countries and important cities in the Middle East. Your map is labeled correctly, so now, all you need to do is fully color it. I promised you earlier that I would give you a few other ways to practice. First of all, you can always review this training session as many times as you wish. I have also set up a special training room for you in Arcadia. Make your way to Arcadia and find the Middle East training room. Your password to get in is the name of my pet turkey. Good luck, adventurers.